Last Friday night at Body First Tennis and Fitness Center, the K-State women's tennis team captured their first win of the season over New Mexico, defeating them 6-1. Their first and third pairings won their doubles match, with Carla Bonachik and Petra Niedermayerova pushing their overall record this season to now 8-5. They defeated New Mexico's top two players. Senior Antia Huliev also won her singles match, which was her 49th career match win. While K-State's top players shined, the rest of the team displayed the depth of talent the team has. Sophomores Carmen Boro Ramos and Gomez Alamon both won their matches. The team has started off the season on the right foot and has a busy schedule ahead of them, which will help them prepare for the start of Big 12 play on March 18th against Baylor. This is Jessica Trace with the K-State Collegian.